Happy-go-lucky boy who loves his trucks and games and lots of noise. He talks to himself in the world of his home and imagines things that belong to him alone. He is a soldier, a cowboy, and a thing for his dad, and sometimes his dad, and cries when you tell him he's really bad. Yet my boy will, wait, I have to be in the light, I can't read it otherwise. I cry for these things, it's terrible.
No, it's fine, Mom.
You need your glasses.
Yet one day.
Wait, let me get your glasses. Okay. So you can